My name is Gaurav Molri and you're watching me on E-Times Lifestyle. So can you lose belly fat fast? Let's discuss. So I started my transformation 12 July and after 21 days, this is the final result. Through my transformation, you can see I have lost belly fat. But the question is, can you specifically target belly fat? The answer is no. So if you want to remove face fat, chest fat or belly fat, you have to lose overall body fat. Let's start the workout. First exercise, slow motion mountain climber. So like this, core engage, body forward, one and then two. 30 seconds, let's do it. Second one is side plank. So connect exactly.
You have to
go like this. Chest high up. Don't slouch. Like this. Okay. And then one. And then two. Okay. 15 seconds each side. Let's do it. Third one is slow motion burpee. So correct exactly. Push your hip back like this, hip hinge, and then crawl. Okay, then go back and then slow jump. Okay, let's do it. 30 seconds. So let's move to the fourth one, my favorite Russian twist. Connect exactly, chest high up like this, one and then two. You have to squeeze the oblique. When you squeeze, exhale. Next one is push-ups in and out. Connect exactly like this, okay? Push up and then one, down, then two. Let's do it. There ain't no way down that don't involve us falling. Gonna hit the ground. Let's move to the next one for the lower abs, bottoms up. Connect exactly. Lie down on your back. Like this, inhale and exhale. 30 seconds. Last one, my all-time favorite, high knees. Can I guess exactly? Like this. That's the end of the workout, killer workout. The motive is to lose the overall body fat so that you can lose belly fat. So if you want to lose belly fat faster, make sure to practice these exercises and also take care of your health. For more such videos, keep watching E-Times Lifestyle.